guys, Larissa with BeCozi.net is here. Today I would like to show you how to make this pet cave. I was asked to show how to make it for a long time, and today is the day. So we will be using almost 4 skeins of Jumbo Chenille, BeCozi Jumbo Chenille yarn. It's super thick and fluffy, if you can see, and this yarn is available only at BeCozi.net. So I will be showing you how to make it. You can see that there is an entrance for a pet. Mostly cats using this pet caves or pet beds, but if you have another animal, they might be interested too, because it's very nice, soft, fluffy, and an animal can hide and enjoy time alone. So if you're ready, I will show you how to do it.